Thank you. I am being here today. I am A.S. Gowtham from Mechanical Electrician. Today I have designed a PowerPoint presentation on metro rails. So we know that the trains which will travel from one place to another place in a few hours. We know that Indian railways like East Coast Railways or Southern Railways like Gorakhpur Express, etc. and passenger. So what is meant by metro railways? Metro railways is a mass rapid transport system. Nowadays the population increases over the world. To control the by this population, the people will use of vehicles like cars, motors, and also some people's uses of lorries and buses. These vehicles causes a traffic jam in our society. So control this traffic jam, and by these vehicles we can also they create air pollution and sound pollution also. So metro rails plays a major role to control the air pollution, sound pollution and traffic problems. So these metro rails were designed, these metro rails was started in London. In London, the metro railways are underground. By these metro railways, it doesn't create any pollution and any sound pollution, any traffic problems in our society. So these metro rails are made up of electrically generated engines. By this electrical machine, the metro rails can move in a few seconds from one place to another place. These metro rails will move very fastly in 2 seconds only. By this above table, we observe that the largest metro railways in the world. So, name of the cities: New York, Paris, Spain, Seoul, London, Shanghai, Beijing, Mexico City, Moscow, Tokyo. The number of stations and length of the stations. Now, metro railways in India. The first metro railways was started in Calcutta. In Calcutta, metro railways is underground metro railways. And second, Bangalore, Gorakhpur, Mumbai, Jaipur, Chennai, Lucknow, and Hyderabad. Hyderabad Metro Railway project was opened by our Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi and the Government of Telangana on recently 28 November 2017. Not only in Telangana, Andhra Pradesh government also decided to construct a metro railways in the smart cities like Visakhapatnam, Amaravati and Tirupati. The government also planned to construct these metro stations and metro railways in these three cities. And also the government in India is also planning to construct more metro railways in our India, like Coimbatore and Lucknow and Tiruvananthapuram and Bhubaneswar, etc. So thank you. And if you have any questions, please feel free to ask me.